We're at Automate 2025, and here in the KUKA booth, we have a number of applications that we're demonstrating in conjunction with our system partners. We're demonstrating our new hollow wrist robot. Over the last few years, we've made a particular focus in welding applications for general industry as well as automotive. And this robot, as well as the positioner, is an opportunity for us to demonstrate our latest technology for robotics and welding. This show, we are demonstrating the North American premiere for the KMR Easy. So that is our mobile platform that has a collaborative robot mounted on it. It's demonstrating carrying wafer pods that would be moving from one tool to another inside a semiconductor fab. In our machine tool automation demo, which is really the centerpiece of our booth, we're doing 3D bin picking, and the KUKA mobile platforms are taking those picked parts to a machine tool demo to load and unload those parts from a CNC mill. So for any facility, material movement is a big part of what happens in a day-to-day operation, and the KUKA mobile platforms have been an opportunity for us to extend beyond those applications that we very commonly work on, and it's an enabler for our system partners and for our end customers to further the automation in their operations.
This week, we are introducing our new KRC5-2 controller and our new operating system, iKUKA OS. The iKUKA OS is designed to be our new controller robot operating system. It's designed to be scalable, easy to use, and adaptable. Next, we have iQWorks. iQWorks is a comprehensive engineering suite meant to give you all of your engineering power for your robot control system in the palm of your hands. It includes our KUKA Sim software, our robot emulation software like the Office PC and Office Lite, as well as Work Visual. This is now all rolled into one engineering suite, giving you the power to do everything you need to do with your controller in one solution. The digitization of the robot controller gives you a virtual robot controller. This essentially gives you the possibility to do all your programming, configuration, your deployment and testing on a virtual system. You can easily deploy that virtual robot controller right onto your robot controller hardware. Our integrators, our end customers, want to shorten the time that it takes to deploy a system, to get a system up and running and operational. With KUKA's new iKUKA OS, you have that possibility in the palm of your hands through the iQWorks engineering suite.
KUKA Digital is focusing on automating all the non-physical equipment that you have on the shop floor. It's not focused on the KUKA robot itself, it is focusing on all kinds of machinery. And what we're doing is we're using digitization, we're using software to actually enable our customers to actually have a higher efficiency, a better output, better quality. KUKA Digital actually comprises out of three different companies: Device Insight, Visual Components, mosaixx. So they are all having different software tools, and what we offer as KUKA Digital is we guide the customer. Our customers are very proficient in their use of normal equipment. Now we have to go to a digital world, so KUKA Digital is helping you on that journey in actually becoming a digital company, utilizing all the benefits that the modern world out of software and digitization is going to offer to you. So we are trying to automate everything that is needed by our customers.
Here in the KUKA booth, we're happy to work with our system and technology partners to demonstrate these various solutions. And it's an opportunity for us to show customers what's possible in adopting smarter automation solutions.
Industrial intelligence.